I trade what we call M21 style. Now, we have the M21 course where we deal with the M3, the bearish butterfly, and the rock trade and going in between those. But realistically, M21 style can be done with broken wing butterflies. It can be done with condors. It can be done with vertical spreads. It can be done with all kinds of things. But essentially, it's analyzing what's going on in the market, however a person analyzes it, and then creating some sort of a custom plan for that specific trade that is going to match your interpretation of the market. We do this in an effort to make the most profitable trade possible with the least risk, given the current market conditions. And that's okay. But you should be planning this out ahead of time. You should have, when you enter a broken wing butterfly, even if you're going to trade it from a quote-unquote freestyle perspective, when you enter that specific trade, you need to have all those rules in place.